Hello, and welcome to another thrilling episode of Hazen Takes on the World. I am Hazen, and ladies and gentlemen, not only today are we taking on the world, but together we are taking on the ghosts as we take on one of my favorite board games, if I get it right here, Ghost Fightin' Treasure Hunters, or Geister Schatzmeister, as it is in its original name from Germany. This game right here, I will hold it up closer for you. It came out in 2013, so it's about 5 years old. It is an award winner of the Kinderspiel des Jahres. I'm very sorry, I cannot speak this. It's a board game award. Just to put that out there. This game. It's developed by Brian Yu, and plenty of hours of fun right here. I've had many hours playing this with friends. The game consists of picking one of these four kids who want an adventure into the house and fight ghosts to find gems. Inside the house are these lovable green ghosts and these terrifying red specter ghosts that appear when three green ghosts happen to be in the same room at the same time. Different cards mean different things and activate different rooms. By rolling die, you can travel around the house and pick up gems. My favorite card is the shuffle card. Around the house and try and make it into the rooms to get different gems. I absolutely love the artwork on this board game. You're trying to make it out before too many rooms become populated with ghosts. Play takes over about 30 minutes, give or take a little bit, and it's for 2 to 4 players. This is a great family game, and I've not met anybody that hasn't enjoyed playing this. It has differing levels of difficulty, which is great because the game never gets boring. I've played it several times with my friends, and honestly, haven't won many times at all. Not saying it's too difficult, but just saying it keeps it fresh for you. I love this game a lot. I hope you like it. Run out and pick it up sometime. Toys R Us going out of business, I saw a lot of copies of it on the shelves. Not saying that it's bad. Also, a fun fact that I recently found out researching this game a little bit for this review is that last year in 2017, an expansion pack was created for this game. They also added a dreaded unbeatable blue ghost. I don't know a lot about it. When I get it, which I will be getting it, I'll do another review for it and give you my take on the expansion pack. That's pretty much all I have for you today, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Hazen. This is Hazen Takes on the World, and this was my take on one of my favorite board games. Ghost Fightin' Treasure Hunters. Have a good day.